Hello again. Today I want to show you the Enchanted Meadows by Osma Art. As you know by now, I really love their books, so I want to take you on a small journey on this whimsical and wondrous book. I think it's something different, so enjoy. She does some explanation about how this book came to be, and you can let your imagination run free and make up your own fantasy world. She got some nice text at the bottom of every page now, so if you want to frame them, it's also possible. It's an Amazon book. I think the paper feels really nice and the prints look very decent too, I think. It's an amazing one. It's a 60 pages thick book, so you have a lot of things to color. Osma Art always has such fun beings, great animals, and I think this is a very cute girl. If you are into fantasy art, I think you will enjoy this very much. I always do. Fantasy arts can give you the chance to do everything you want with your imagination and your choice of colors. I always like it. I love the beings in this page. The black backgrounds, I told you so many times, they are very easy to color if you know how. And I love all the lines she wrote underneath it. I wish real life was more like this. It would be a much better place, I think so. I love these pictures. Beautiful women. And as always, Osma Art delivers great, awesome work. I've told you that also before, but if you are watching this for the first time, I will do it again. Osma Art makes IA art, maybe you know that. But she does that in a very creative and new way. She uses her own real handmade art and pictures and everything what is needed to come up with this, but only her own things, and turn them into an IA picture. There's an airplane flying over. Always when I'm doing something, there is some noise in the background, sorry for that. This is an interesting one. I always hope she will make one with only animals. Here is a good example. Why? Because, they are just really unique and I love them. In the world of magic, anything is possible if you are brave enough to try. I think it is. We should try to achieve what we want. A bit more. And this is also a really beautiful text. Embrace the beauty of the world around and let its magic be forever profound. Yes, that really is something I stand for. Look at the small things and there is so much beauty around you, and enjoy it. Again, such awesome animals. How do you come up with an animal like this? But it looks really good. If I would color it, I would make him light blue or a soft pink. Make him look really cute, because I think he is. And this is a pretty one. Yes, she made a very unique world, and I wish I could take a quick look there, because it looks a happy place to be. In every book she has a complete different world and some small difference in all the details. This one, I think, is really cute. It must appeal to lots of people. So, yeah. And it's something completely different. That's something I'm always looking for. I do not want to color something I've seen so many times. And well, this is unique. And like I said, for an Amazon book, this is a really beautiful one with really nice paper. So I have thrown away lots of them in the past. But I noticed that Amazon is really trying to better it and uses better paper. So, yes. This is a fun one again. Again, those really strange animals. Like it. The fun thing about this book is that she has lots of pages that are not that difficult. Well, this is not a good example, because this is a little bit more difficult, but there is something for everyone. So, well, just take your time and start coloring it. Here you see lots of smaller details. I have shown a lot in my videos how to color it. It looks very difficult, but it really isn't. So if you know how, well, then it's fun and easy. Again, it's a very cute girl. This is a pretty one. This is a really, yes, awesome, beautiful picture. Yeah. I love the text she used underneath it. It, well, explains a bit more what you are looking at and what kind of vibe this book has. And yeah, I really think it can relax you by looking at it or coloring it. Just, well, let your imagination go to another place and, well, dream away, I think. Oh, I do love the animals. Yeah, like this one. This is a, well, it is a mix between a cow and a sheep. Love it. It looks cute. And she is also very, very pretty. I think this one is stands out. This will look really awesome when you color it. It's not that difficult, but there's just enough going on to make it really amazing, I think. And yeah. Every page is very unique. I have also two other books on my YouTube channel if you want to see more. And I know she is still creating new worlds. And for what I've seen, she is only getting better and better in what she is doing. So, well, very excited to see what will be in the future. Because, well, IA is only getting better and better. And, oh, her ideas are never, she's never running out of ideas. So, it must be amazing, I think so. Yes. I hope you like this book review. Talking and explaining what I'm seeing is a little bit difficult. Because I, well, English is not my native language, but, well, I'm doing my very best to, well, tell you lots about the book. Well, this is a pretty one also. I love her face and hair. Lots of beautiful details. Yeah. Let your heart be a garden of kindness and love, where flowers of joy bloom like stars above. Well, what's not to like about that? I wish more people will take an example about this. Then it would be a better place. Wow, this is a lovely one. Beautiful face. Very, very nice. I love the bird. Yeah, pretty. Yes, I can already see it in full color, and that's always a good thing. Again, a very nice one. Don't be intimidated by all the black. You do not have to color it if you do not want to, because it's really, really deep black, so it looks good. But you can always give it a go and try to give it another color, and then it will be a bit more pretty, I think, but it's not necessary. Well, I think all those prints are fine even without any color, so that's the fun of it. This is also a beautiful one. I like the sentence underneath it also. Yes, follow your heart and great things will come of it. Ah, again, a lovely animal. I really do love her animals. They are all so fun. This is a beautiful one. Really, she really is. Playing with the light, some darker areas on the left and some brightness on the right. You can really play with your color pencils there and make it look awesome. Yes, I must make some time and color one in the very near future, because then you can really see how amazing a book like this can look like, and it's so much better than I think. I really love to show you that. I will make some time for it. This is an amazing one too. I like the hair. You can give it every color you want. It does not have to be a normal, regular color. A little bit different and a little bit mad sometimes. Crazy different is just cool if you color something like this. Stay away from everything you've done before, and well, it will be amazing, I think. Ah, lovely. Yes. It's just a fun book. Every page is very different and beautiful. I love these animals, really. She just must make a book with only this kind of animals, because they are so cute. They really are. Maybe she will in the future. I keep saying it, so. This is a fun one too. Some water in it and lots of things going on. I like it. Yes. I think they are very cute. Mostly if you are looking at a fantasy book, I think it will appeal more to men, but she's making sci-fi art that will appeal to everyone. I think this book will be loved by lots of women also. It's just a fact that women love to color cute things, so I think, in my opinion, this is a very cute book. I am an exception, by the way. I do not like to color cute things. But in this case, it is so different that even I like it. So, yeah, I love it. And, again, I cow like cheap. Love it. Yes. With her every obstacle overcome, let the strength of your heart and the courage of your spirit grow like a wild flower in full bloom. I love those speeches. Read them, think about them, and try to use them and do something with it. And then it really is a wondrous book. Yes, I like it. We are almost finished, so, Oh wow, that's a fun one at the end. Love her face. And even all those small animals. Must be a very cute world. Like it. Yes. Well, I'm a bit run out of text, so just look at all the beauty we see. This is a fun one, a kind of a jeep mixed with a elephant kind of animal. Like it. Love it. And lots of really cute girls in it. Well, we are at the end. Or do I forget one? I think I forget one. Yes. Let's not do that. With a spirit so pure and true, the creature of love is always with you. Yeah, well, that's a fun one also. Okay, well, I hope you liked it. There also is going to be a volume 2 about this world. And well, I can't wait to see it. And like I said, I promise you I will color one in a very near future and show you how amazing a book like this can be. Well, thanks for watching again. I hope you liked it. I will do a bit more in the past. See you next time.